Today, we're tackling a topic that might sound a bit alarming to the untrained ear. Why do our feline friends scream when they mate? If you've ever heard these sounds and thought it was a fight rather than a romantic encounter, you're not alone. But there's a fascinating explanation behind it, so let's unravel this noisy mystery together. Let's start with a quick biology lesson on cats. Did you know that female cats, known as queens, can be ready to mate as young as 4 months old? And the males, called tomcats, aren't far behind. The breeding season is largely influenced by the weather, longer days, and warmer temperatures mean it's time for love in the cat world. Interestingly, for cats living indoors, breeding season could be any season, thanks to our home's artificial lighting and controlled temperatures. Now, when a queen is ready to mate, she doesn't make a secret of it. She becomes very vocal, and this is her way of attracting a mate. This period is known as being in heat, and it can get pretty loud. The sounds are part of her calling to signal her readiness to the nearby tomcats. And if you think she sounds distressed, it's actually quite normal. She's just really trying to get their attention. As for the actual mating, that's where the volume really goes up. When a male finds a receptive female, he needs to ensure his own safety. Remember, these encounters could quickly turn aggressive. To keep the female still, he bites her neck, a move that might seem a bit rough, but is actually a natural behavior for them. But here's the real kicker, the scream. Yes, it's startling, but it's crucial for a reason you might not expect. The male cat's anatomy includes a penis equipped with tiny spines. These aren't just there by accident, they play a vital role in the mating process. As uncomfortable as it sounds, these spines stimulate the female to ovulate. The pain associated with this, unfortunately, leads to the screaming. What happens after the mating is equally traumatic. The female may immediately turn on the male, showing aggressive behavior, which is a natural response to the hormonal rush she experiences. There's no love lost here. After a brief and intense interaction, both parties go their separate ways. If you're wondering why cats need to go through such a noisy and seemingly painful process, it's all about maximizing reproductive success. Cats are stimulated ovulators, which means the physical act of mating triggers the release of eggs. It's nature's clever way of ensuring that reproduction only happens when both partners are present. Now, this might make you think twice about letting your cat breed without control. The good news is, neutering your cat can prevent unwanted litters and stop the noisy mating behavior. It's a responsible choice that can also prevent health issues and reduce the risk of your cat wandering off in search of a mate. Before we wrap up, let's touch on the fact that cats can mate several times with different partners during a single heat cycle. This increases the genetic diversity of their offspring, which is a smart strategy from Mother Nature. So, if you ever find yourself listening to these loud feline interactions, remember, it's all part of their complex and fascinating biological blueprint. Thanks for tuning into Cat's Globe. We hope this episode sheds some light on one of the quirkier aspects of cat behavior. If you enjoyed this deep dive into the world of cats and their unique mating habits, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more insights and fun facts. Stay curious and keep loving your feline friends.